If he was really a prophet, he would know who this woman is.
The room grew still as she made her way to Jesus. She stumbled through the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain, saw unspoken anger, heard folks whisper, "There's no place here for her kind." Still on she came, through the shame that blushed her face, till at last she knelt before his feet. Though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard. As she poured her love for the Master from her box of alabaster, and I've come to pour my praise on him like all. Was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. I spent my days pouring life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I'd found. Until the day when Jesus came to me, and he healed my soul with the wonder of his touch. So now I'm giving back to him all the praise he's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love him so much. I'm my alabaster.